Hey Aries, what's up? Welcome to your reading. This is for Aries, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. It is a general reading. This may or may not resonate. If it doesn't, check out your replacements. Some of the energies of the cards can be flipped, so feel free to switch those energies, vice versa. Okay, clearly I feel that both of you right now are lacking the willingness and determination to move things forward here, okay? Either there's a lot of people's opinions that are bothering you both or something like that, but the mutual energy is where both of you are lacking that determination to make this relationship a success here, okay? I feel your emotions are not balanced right now. You need to balance your emotions. You're both very, very imbalanced in your emotions out here. This person out here, they feel like, they want a new beginning with you. They definitely see you as a very destined, a very fated connection here, okay? And that's why they want to give this time out here. They want balance out here. This person is trying to get a lot of balance out here. I think earlier this person was being more materialistic, or someone, you know, who is more focused on their materialistic aspects, okay? And they didn't give enough importance to you. They were not as emotional as you were. You, on the other hand, you probably given a lot of emotions to this person here, but when this person refused to change, and when this person refused to, you know, they were very rigid and stubborn is what I'm getting here. When this person didn't budge and they refused to give you what you want, I'm getting more of like this person used to keep repeating the same pattern over and over again, okay? Now this person finally wants to balance things out here. If not balance things out with you, yes, they definitely want a lot of peace and harmony with you. But right now, this person is trying to, you know, they're doing that act of balance out here, okay? They're trying to keep very cool, calm, collected. Patience is what is what I'm getting from this person out here, okay? This person definitely is thinking of something more family-oriented with you for sure. But right now, they want to take some time out, okay? And you, on the other hand, here are coming off as very, very dominating out here, okay? It looks like you've cut off the connection with this person. You've cut off the relationship, whatever it is. But there's definitely an ending from your side, okay? That's no wonder, like, you know. So this person lacks the will to take it move forward. You are now finally giving up and you've completely lost the will to continue this, okay? That's how it's happening here. Because right now, I feel like you're done with the drama. You're no longer wanting to fight because you're fed up of the conflicts here. You could be dealing with someone who's pretty non-committal or someone who enjoys their freedom, okay? Because of which you've constantly been at that stage of where you guys are constantly arguing and, you know, you guys have a lot of fights here. You used to be very, very taking the initiative right now, but right now I see that you're not taking any initiative, okay? What action will you take? You're not taking any action, okay? Because you're just very stuck. Even if you want to take action, you won't, because you feel there are too many obstacles out here. I'm getting here as someone who's emotionally very stuck. You're very emotionally very stuck on the past here, okay? That's what I'm getting. You're very stuck on the past here. This person out here, you know what, with the Ten of Swords here, I feel this person is getting done with a very negative cycle where I feel that they were overthinking, overanalyzing, you know, there was too much going on here. What's the Ten of Swords? Give me one more card. So this person's putting an ending to a cycle where, you know, this person only wanted to friend zone you, or, you know, they didn't want anything serious. I'm getting someone you were dealing with, like I said before, right? Someone who wants, they love their freedom. They will do anything to get that freedom. Not like I'm saying you were choking them, but there could be an issue here where you were forcing them to come into a rigid structure, forcing them to come into a commitment, forcing them to, you know, get them into some kind of situation where, you know, you have like strings attached. And this person is always coming off as someone no strings attached here. Again, their money could be of great importance here, okay? But this person was lacking spirituality. They were lacking that emotional connection here. I think they're finally growing, okay? And they're finally growing and wanting to make this connection work. As the outcome here, I feel there are going to be, this person's going to take decisive, the outcome is going to be that there is going to be some kind of opportunity that's going to be presented to you. Now, whether you take that opportunity or not, that's going to be up to you. But there is going to be something where the opportunity is going to come, and if you don't take decisive action, if you don't take action, it's going to be a missed opportunity. This could be for you, this could be for them. But I definitely feel like there's going to be an opportunity coming from this person as soon as they get done with the cycle out here. Okay? Now, also what I'm seeing here, this person here could be someone, you know, who no longer wants to friend zone. Like I said, no friend zoning, nothing to do with that, okay? They want to get the ball rolling. They've completed a cycle with you, okay? Which could have been a very negative cycle, you know, or a cycle where, you know, you've gone through with this person where things were very, very off the track, okay? It was all about no commitment and where you were trying to push this person all this while. Now this person's ready to start a new cycle with you, okay? luck is on their side here, they feel, and they want to get the ball rolling with you for sure, okay? But there's going to be this waiting period is what I'm getting, because this person, I feel, is still lacking that willingness and determination, okay? Either other people's opinions is affecting them, or this is just that inner conflict, okay? Between their negative emotions and positive emotions, okay? What I'm saying, they need to balance their emotions out. This person could be going through borderline depression also, is what I'm getting here, okay? Depression could be one issue here. And what else? What else can I see? I do feel you're coming up as someone also who's quite stubborn out here, okay? You are not ready to budge. They are someone who love their freedom. So because of that fight, right, where we have like two people who are poles apart here, that's where you just have to end it. It's like, you know what, I'm fed up, I'm done, and I gotta end this. I don't see like you wanting to transform this relationship. I'm seeing you as someone wanting to, you know what, that's it, you know. I realize this is not serving me, this is not working out for me, I'm done. See how you're giving up. You no longer want to fight for this. Okay. So that's what I have for you. But I do see an opportunity in the outcome here. Okay. Now it's going to be up to you whether you want to take action or whether you want to grab this opportunity or you want to just let it go. Okay. But they're coming in. Mostly they will be coming in. Okay. And they will be coming in wanting to start a new cycle with you because they're done friend zoning you. Okay. I think this person could also be someone here who could be a little lonely right now. Okay. That's why they're taking their time out, okay? Where they want to be on their own here. But this person is someone here who I think what's on their mind is they're trying to balance things out, okay? They're trying to balance their emotional needs and, spiritual needs and physical, materialistic needs is what I'm getting here. They're finally trying to, you know, keep a 50-50 balance. Whereas earlier, they were an extremist earlier, okay? They were doing something, overdoing something, okay? So either they were completely against commitment or completely against giving getting into a relationship or something like that. But there was some kind of overindulgence in the past, okay? They were being an extremist. Now, I think they're finally getting into balance here, and you'll have to give them some time before they get their shit together, okay? But I do see as the outcome, there is going to be an opportunity here for you guys to at least converse, if not resurrection, at least have a conversation, okay? Looks like it's going to be difficult for you to take action towards this person because I feel you're very emotionally stuck. You would want to get emotionally attached to them again, but the thing is that you've mastered your emotions now, okay? So you're like, you know, if this person comes in, you're going to be like, you know what? I know, been there, done that. I mean, you know, I've seen that before, something like that. So that's what I have for you. Okay. Hope this reading resonates. Leave your comments below. Like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye. Next time. Bye bye.